How you doing, Marshall? I heard you'd be here. Let me reboot the system. Name's Raph. I'll take you through the program. All set. Go on in. Hello again, and welcome to the Avalon Training Center. The course is lined with holo projectors, so I'll be with you all the way. Now wait a second while I take a scan. Sensors indicate you're wearing XAF power armor. Let me dig up those specs. Ah, here they are. Not bad. The XAF series isn't the toughest battle armor available, but it's pretty damn versatile. Underwater capable, rechargeable shields, plasma heads-up display. Score one for the good old Terran Colonial Authority. Let's take a look at your HUD. Health and shield indicators are in the upper left. Ammo indicators are upper right. The top counts down your current clip. Underneath is the amount you have in reserve. Available weapons show up down the right. Your suit also scans for important objects like switches and panels, even people. Come over and look at me to activate the use reticle, then hit your use control. Using someone will get their attention so you can talk to them. Sometimes your suit will give you numbered options of things to say. Go ahead, pick a number.
Why am I talking to a hologram?
Who knows? My mother talks to a cat. Let's keep moving.
Next up is agility training. Go use the button next to the exit.
While you're on the obstacle course, you'll hear me through your suit's radio. It's a good unit with excellent range that even extends off-planet if the signal's strong enough. Stand by while I configure the course for your suit. Let's start with something simple. Jump over these blocks. Not bad, but not every jump is so easy. If you jump straight up and don't stop, you'll drag yourself onto that ledge. It's called mantle. Give it a try. Alright, now crouch down and crawl under these blocks. And don't worry, I won't hop any further. Great! Go through that door. It's time for the good stuff. Weapons.
Let's start with every rookie's first gun, the dispersion pistol. Go ahead, grab it. Not a very realistic target. Sorry, it's been an epic wait for the tech upgrade. They got practice shots. The dispersion pistol doesn't have a whole lot of punch, but it's always there for you because it never runs out of ammo. Give the alternative fire a try. It builds up a charge and then releases a bigger blast. He never knew what hit him. Enough of the pop gun, let's take a look at a real weapon. The combat assault rifle is a Marshall's best friend. Load it up with ammo and mow down this dangerous desperado. The car's primary fire mode is fully automatic, and it goes through rounds of uranium shards like candy. While you're firing, watch the upper right of your HUD to see the ammo drain from the current clip. Always try to find a quiet moment to reload before combat. Otherwise, you may find yourself caught having to reload in the middle of a firefight. The car's alt fire is a concentrated bolt of 5 shards that breaks up on impact and will even bounce off walls. See if you can ricochet a bolt against the wall and hit the target. Catch on quick. His next weapon isn't standard issue, but what the hell? Sometimes you just gotta have fun. No weapon is more versatile and dangerous than the grenade launcher. It holds up to 6 different types of ammo, and each has radically different uses. The standard is your basic fragmentation grenade. Use a few to blast away at these little guys. Notice that tapping your primary fire makes the grenades explode on contact. If you're aiming on the run, hit something near your enemy and he'll feel it. Holding down the trigger on the primary fire engages the timing mechanism, so you can bounce the grenades around some before they explode. Use your alt fire to switch between grenade types. The crosshair on your HUD will tell you which one is changing. I've given you some incendiary grenades, so load them up and prepare for a show. You're a natural, Dalton. Hey, I need to test some new features I just loaded. How about you and I go one-on-one?
Here's how it works. I play as a holo, and my weapons are holographic too. But they'll register on your armor as real hits. If you die, you go back to full health and shields, but I score a point. If I die, you get a point. Whoever gets the 5 first wins. If you get a kill, be sure to run over my holo corpse so your power armor absorbs any remaining energy and applies it to your shields. If you want to bail at any time, just push the button next to the exit and go on through. One last word of advice. Load up on ammo before you go in. Anytime you're ready. Bring it, though. Congratulations. You want to go again?
Maybe next time.
Good enough. Come on through the exit. Recharge your health and shields. Just step inside each station and they'll work automatically.
Oh, that was great. Can't remember when I've had such a blast. You know, if I put 2 flags in there, I could sell tickets, maybe get someone to sponsor a tournament. Those guys over at Leandri have more money than brains. Good luck, Marshal. Go keep the frontier safe.